Hello folks, welcome to day 45 of the Streamer Day Challenge. So apologies for being a bit late today. Ran over on my radio show to start with by about 15 minutes and then having technical difficulties with one of the Elite servers, and as the only server administrator over there, I'm trying to fix that, but yeah, not going so well. Let's just quickly try and get this set up as 1920x1080. The quality best, of course. Whoa! Well, let's unmute the sound to that. There we go, take that to about 35% there. Why is it? There we go. Is that working? Yep. Cool, so I don't know what the mouse sensitivity or anything is going to be like. So we are. Oops, server port. So we're playing some Empyrean Galactic Survival today. That's a shame. Let's have a look at our player setup here. Yeah. Bright white hair. Okay, new game. Game name stream. Game mode. Okay, we'll go creative. Random set. Be warned, choosing this planet as a survival start is recommended for experienced players. Okay, let's go here. So today's stream will only be an hour long. Basically, I've got recording to do on VentureCast if we can get the server back up. Even if we can't, I've got to get the server back up. So it's only going to be an hour long today. This is a pre-alpha game. Whoa! They changed this. Whoa! Well, yeah, that is a hard landing. I can't look. Let me look around. Am I meant to be able to do something here? Because I can't. I can change what's meant to be in my hand. Oh! I have to press T. There's dinosaurs. Oh, there's mouse sensitivity there. So, are you friendly? Guess so. Well, I just crash landed here then. Oh, look, we've got some stuff. Projectile pistol. Take the ammo for that. Actually, leave one drill charge there. We actually have a water generator here. This more later. We do have some water, so that's good. Stairway. So we might as well just set up here, to be honest. For now, anyway. I can access that from anywhere. Take these. What's this? Divine shoes for crafting, very limited number of templates available, very slow crafting speed, okay. Central processing unit required on every structure when destroyed. Structure is not good anymore. Got a plant grow light. Need to get that into the water. Wait, do I have to actually have... Oh, sorry, three. Can I place this anywhere, or is it, like, not happy? With... You cannot place this block on terrain. It's been a while since I played this, and they have changed it quite a bit. How's my oxygen? Okay. I need to remember to keep an eye on that. Can I use this anywhere? Can I place this down? I can. What can I build? Can I just build, like, a block? Let's get some of the resources out of here. Imagine if I've got some iron ingots, I can make a block, surely. Sorry. Metal plate. Metal pieces. No. Okay. And I can't place that on terrain, but I'll place it. This is just... Oh, wait, whoa. Building blocks. Base start. What do you need? We need hull block grey. We need 8 of them. Why can I not make these? Metal plates. This is getting the power from. That thing is creepy. Oh wow, that's making a lot more than I thought it would. Stop. Thank you. Just a fuel cell. We have. Cool. It needs one core. How long do I have energy for? 23 minutes. Wow. Oh, that is rather large. Let's place it there. I'll turn the jetpack on. J. Okay. One O2 bottle. Put on oxygen for now. Let's grab the flashlight here. Can we pick this up? Move it onto there. Deconstruct it or something, don't we? Okay, guess not. Well, I guess we don't have one yet. We need O2 thing. Technical name for it, O2 thing. Items can we make? Okay. How do I refill my oxygen? Without using these small O2 bottles. Take all that and put it in there. Might as well. Okay, so small gen, large constructors probably. Yeah. Okay. That's a small fuel tank. So. Go on a base as well. Okay. We need 4 electronics. Right, let's turn it on. How many does one of these actually make? Does it actually make one? Yes. 3, 4. 4 metal components. Okay, alpha count is 2, so that'll make 4. Cables, 3. Okay. Then we should be able to queue up a small fuel tank. Got some corn dogs. They grow here. They want to shoot you. Okay, we have a small fuel tank. Nice. We need 12 metal components now. So, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. 2 capacitor device. Capacitor device. Oh, great, this needs metal components. That needs 5. They're making, so 3 cables, 3 electronics. So, 3 cables, 3 electronics. I remember just about how this game's played. One reactor core. So that is one motor. Oh, so how do we make a motor? 3 cables. 1 electronics. Crap, crap, crap. Motor. 3 pipes. Three cables. 3 electronics. 10 metal components. We've got 5. How many does metal components output again? 2, 4, 6. Then we can build a reactor core. Four oxygen bottles here. Crap. Didn't know that disappeared, didn't know I needed to get my stuff out of that quick. Shit, shit, shit. That's had stuff in it that we needed. Need to see how to make the small oxygen bottles now. Hopefully I can. Wait. Make a couple of those. We have the reactor core. We need two control devices. Three electronics. Two computers. Of course, the computers buy their own thing. Right, computers, repairs, one control device, two metal components, two electronics, two, we might as well add another two to that. Build a computer. We need two control devices. They output more than I thought. I don't think we need that many, but oh well. One capacitor. Oh, come on! Three electronics. Five metal components. Three cables. One capacitor device. Then we'll just need the 12 metal components, which we can do after we got all this. See, done. Oh, small O2. Cool. What I really want to do. I was hoping there'd be like a splash or something, but I don't know. We have a fuel tank, I suppose we can place that down actually. What? That is a small fuel device. Or fuel tank, sorry. Well, there we go. More fuel. Oh wow. That really gives very little. Been on this. Got our reactor core, got our control devices, got our electronics. But we need two computers. Shit. How do we build a computer again? One control device. Two metal components. Two cables. Two electronics. Computer. We could build a small fuel tank again. That's not. not going to have any metal components left over. Oh no, we've got two there. Oh, so we've got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Once they are done, build us a generator, please. Too bad for the first day's work. What we'll do is we'll take these oxygen bottles, shove them in here, and we'll make some more of those emergency. Make as many as we can, actually. We can make 5. What's the craft time on that? 40 seconds. Got enough stuff afterwards, we might actually want to make a large constructor and stick it on our base thing over there. Oh, the work light was in there, wasn't it? Okay. Takes a craft 8 seconds or not. Ugh, these things stop. Wait, they out. They output 2. That's not too bad then. Metal components, making 2. 2 control devices. 2 more cable. And 4 electronic. 2 computers. She attacked me unless I attack them. Okay. Yeah, we've got our two computers. Actually, is there something I can do with this? Where is it? Put them up first. That way I've got some food as well. Launch constructor, two control devices, so I'll make two of those. Two motors. I'm trying to go through what is going to require the other things. The two motors, I think, is going to require two metal components. Who cares, we've got one more cable out there. I'm going to need two electronics and four metal components. Now we have food. Need a slime. We can make two motors. Then I think the rest is just two control devices. Five electronics. Ten metal components. Four, six, ten. Four cables. Warning, drones are on their way to attack your base. What? Four cables. Four pipes. What the actual... Well, I'll just run. I'll go. I'm out. Bye, base. Friendly, drop plant. Why are there drones on their way to my base? What did I do to them? I'll have enough to make the large constructor. Though I don't know if I'll be alive. The grey mode. Put everything down. Make two bottles. Okay, I can't just suck on an O2 bottle, right? I have to make it into one of those emergency things. hoping if we're in grain mode, they won't attack it. Basing that logic on nothing. Oh, there comes the drones. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Did you shoot at me? Thanks. Do you know where my base is? Over there. Large constructor. Oh, that is large. I mean, what did I expect from something called a large constructor? Let's build an extra little platform for that, I think. Let's get our ingots back in there. How many does it make again, one of these? Wait, I can't make it. I need metal plates. I've got metal plates. 4, 6, 8, 10. Second whilst they cook. Hey, what's up going on there? Don't really need many whole blocks, I just need to area for that to go. Hopefully that'll be large enough. friendly. You're creepy. I'll be up here. Probably need some more hole blocks to put under that. Wow. Shut that off. Ooh. Food processor. Automatic door, that's pretty cool. That's used for storing oxygen bottles, required for oxygen station to fill up soon. Where's the oxygen station though? That's what I wanted to make once I got this, was the oxygen station. We don't have glass. How do we make glass? One silicon ingot. We really don't need a light. So I'm gonna make a light. Where can I put it? Just there? Hey, well, that was a waste of stuff. Okay. Well, we'll get a food processor, I suppose. Two computers. Plus two cables, we have one. But I need two computers, don't I? What was that I needed? What was I making? Two computers, yeah. Okay. So we've got the cables, we need four electronics. And four metal components. We'll make two computers. And we need two control devices. Do we have any control devices? Negative. Two controls. And then we have to wait for the computer to be made so then I can make the electronics and that, hopefully. Why is there only one computer being made? Sure, I asked for two computers. So only one control device was made. We have three electronics. We've got one, so we just need one more. 12 metal components. We've got two. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Oxygen's running low, so once we've made the food processor, we're gonna go ahead and make six of these. How long does the food processor take to actually make? Oh, only 15 seconds, that's not too bad then. I imagine this is going to be massive, isn't it? Nothing else has been. Oh. Huh. Let's have it right there then. What can you make? Food. Cool. keep the food in there. Nothing you can make yet. Oh, cheese or milk. Oh, you had to be annoying, didn't you, and take it from there. 1 hour 39. Fuel time. So do I need to find blueprints or something for this oxygen... oxygen station? Oh, that's decoration blocks. Devices. Components. I don't think it would be. I doubt it would be in here. This is just food and... okay, effective against poison food. It's just food and such. Check anyway. Yeah, no. Was it something in the small constructor? So strange. I'll quickly look that up. We've got the oxygen tanks there, but no oxygen station. Let's see. Am I just being really stupid and just can't see it? Can you not? You have to unlock these things. Do I have to be level 3 before I'm allowed to make an O2 station? Am I just not understanding this correctly? Okay. Need to level up. Okay, so now I've leveled up. Now, do I have to actually unlock it, or is it just available now? I feel like I have to actually unlock it. Wow, I actually have to unlock it. Have a fridge as well, because that will help out. Fourth generator, we need a cargo box. Leave that there for now. What do we need to make this thing? No, not the water generator, the where's it gone? Well, where is it actually? Bridge. O2 station. Right. Three computers. Positive computers again. So we need three control devices. How many computers was it we needed? Three. Computers. So. Why do I keep going over there to look at the computers? And there we go. And we should be able to make three computers. Probably always have that loaded when my food's getting low. We made one computer. What the actual? What the hell? There's my three computers. That hurt. Oh god, then. This time it used to work. Small O2 tank. Two control devices. Well, if I just go back to it, just like, there we go, that happened. Two control devices, five cables. I wonder how long they were on their way for. O2 station, please. Actually, let's have a look around, see if there's anything on its way. Fill our oxygen. Can I access this one? Yes, I can. Really? Oh, damn it. There we go. Need some kind of like repair tool for that. Which I imagine we have to unlock. Well, let's save the world. And we are literally 30 seconds over the hour, so thank you for joining me. I know I'm sort of quitting rather early today, but as I said, I've got server to try and fix, I've got recording I've got to do as well, so thank you for joining me. I'm going to play some more of that, I think, because that was really fun, actually. That was annoying that those drones came at the end, though. Now I've got to try and make health kits, but hey, also not too keen on the way they've changed it, where you have to level up to get the different things, so I suppose that means you don't, like, on the first stages get everything. You do have to actually work to try and get those things. That's not too bad, but I suppose you got creative if you want everything straight away, and then survivor you got to level up. I just don't like the leveling up aspect of it. I suppose it, like, makes it, means you can play it for a little bit longer, I suppose, because you actually have to work to get to where you want to be. But there we go. But we'll definitely play some more of that, maybe tomorrow, maybe... Well, no, tomorrow I'm hoping to stream with Scott, actually. We might do some Gary's Mod, I don't know. I don't know, not confirmed. I'll be talking to him about that today. So, yeah, thank you to those who joined me. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to follow the channels, follow Twitter, subscribe to YouTube, all that fun stuff, all the links are below the channel. I will be back tomorrow at 2 PM GMT, the usual time. Yeah. Just a quick announcement. I am no longer going to just be like playing one game solid. We'll be varying it up a bit like we've been doing the last few days, so hopefully you look forward to random games now. So thanks for joining me. I'll be back tomorrow at 2 PM GMT. See you tomorrow.